as it says in the description, a fruit bowl imitating meissen. It may have been made a little later by Stevenson and Hancock, who worked at Derby. Would have used a fake cross-source mark.